that killed Osama bin Laden is at the center of new attacks from his former comrades. Other SEALs are now disputing O'Neill's version of events, that he was the one who shot the kill shot, the fatal kill shot of Al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden. He says he shot them three times in the head in the raid on bin Laden's compound. Here's the thing. No matter whose version is true, a code of secrecy has been shattered. But what version is the truth? Tom Foreman is out front.
Osama!